Hi.
Good morning, Mr. Williams.
Hi.
I am sorry to keep you waiting.
It's okay.
Are we expecting Charlie's mother?
No, she's not coming today, unfortunately.
I am here, though. I'm Stephen Garrett. I'm his beau. We work together.
I see. Typically, these meetings are only open to family.
He's family. He's basically Charlie's uncle.
Thank you.
Thanks.
I'm also his emotional support friend.
Okay, then.
Okay.
So, I call this meeting.
Yeah, no, because... I know. Another kid punched Charlie. So, I guess the question is, what are you gonna do?
Yes, that is the question. And if this were an isolated incident, I'd be giving you a very different answer.
So it's not, what do you mean, an isolated incident? This has happened before? What?
When the teacher spoke with Charlie after today's altercation, he admitted that he and Blake have had friction for quite some time.
What kind of friction?
Steve?
Sorry.
What kind of friction?
Blake's been engaging in all the typical bullying behaviors, intimidation, name calling. And recently he started taking Charlie's things. His calculator, his Nintendo Switch.
His Nintendo Switch, yeah, he told me that he lost that. I don't know why he'd lie to me.